Take a picture of yourself. Turn it on here. Oh, what a lovely shoulder.
Keep on going, would you? Oh, okay. You'll have to say that again a little louder.
That's a long, long train.
Yeah.
It keeps coming. See, this is the northern Hyundai shipment, maybe Seattle. Twin stack.
Hyundai. You are facing west.
Oh, I see no sun. The clouds are just hiding it.
The train is going east.
So it's not going to Seattle.
Nope. These containers probably came from somewhere like Seattle or one of the ports out there, Tacoma, wherever the container ships unload. Counting.
I think it was 100.
Yeah. It's quite a few. They make our little cars look like little cars.
Ours is the gold one with the gold, isn't it? No, we're the end one.
Yes. We're the end one. That's the Pacific Sands.
And we're the Salisbury Beach.
TV dinner. Salisbury steak. The Salisbury Beach, Pacific Sands, Silver Splendor, and Tioga Pass. I do believe the Tioga Pass is longer than the others. No, I think it is longer.
Out for a stroll.
Big train.
Yeah.
Nice train.
Big train.
Oh, LA Rail.
Yeah.
Did you ask a question?
I can't see what's down there. I'll zoom in a little bit. Sometimes this camera sees better than I do.
And here is better too, I guess.
No, actually the sound is not that good. Oh, yes.
But how am I going to make that step?
What?
The step is so tall.
Oh, well, you've done it before. It just looks really bad right now.
Can you give me a...
Now comes the really hard one.
Wait a minute.
I'm not pushing you. I'm just making sure you don't fall down. Here.
Oh, that's not so bad. You can push me from the other side. No, from the bottom up. Oh, yes.
Yeah, we were watching that. We're going, I think it's time to walk back to the car.
So we go this way.
Nope.
That way.
Wait a minute. Turn around. Mom? Do you realize what you just did?
What?
You just climbed up those great big old steps after walking half a mile.
Oh, good for me. Hoorah.
Thank you.
Right. Theoretically, if you could close this off to the rest of the car, it would suck all the hot air out. Theoretically. But with the blower out, it blows it all downstairs. At least in our
neighborhood. Yeah,
at least in
ours, too. We don't have this in the road.
It's raining. It's raining.
Three or four pairs.
Yeah, because ours, if you turn the blower on, you can feel the difference. If it's hot up here, like 100 or so, if you stand down at the bottom of the stairs, someone turns the blower on, you feel the wall of heat come down the stairs.
James, I said, well, who would be one left after?
There we go.
You might run into Julia and them because they went over there deep.
Probably computer.
Okay, cool. So, I don't have to save meal for you.
He almost ate it already.
Right. Yeah. Yeah, no. I'm good. So, we'll see you.
We went to laundry.
We'll see you soon.
We're taking the clothes out of the dryer.
Bye.
Do I go to Dixieland.com?
Dixieland?
Yeah, I think it's Dixieland.com.
Check it out. So you're more than welcome to Dixieland. Two slices.
Yes, I think that's what it is.
Anybody? Yeah?
Hello.
Pizza?
Sure.
It's got pineapple on it.
Okay.
I like pineapple. Yeah, it's actually pretty good. You might need to warm it up.
Okay.
Or
okay, cool.
I got it.
Yeah.
Here's your plate. Unless you want I'll just talk to him. Thank you, man.
You want the red pepper?
I figured you didn't want the brown. No, it's still trying to connect.